She's got it. Well, it was a hold your breath moment for Alize Cornet. Really good on the stretch there was Broady. The set is hers. It's wide. Head's gone. Cornet's head has gone. Full love. British success in Birmingham. After the disappointments of Heather Watson. Just before these two came out, it is Naomi Broady who celebrates progressing through to the second round, and all smiles here